all my little plans and schemes, lost like some forgotten dream. Seems like all I really was doing was waiting for you. Just like little girls and boys.
Our main story tonight. Now that's what you call caring. Workers move into a home to reduce the risk of giving the residents coronavirus.
You know, we're quite close to the residents and I feel like we do it for our own family and they're almost like our family. So, and it was kind of like a no-brainer. So, got the text from Chris and then bags packed in on Tuesday morning. Boys,
playing with their little toys. Seems like all we really were doing was waiting for love. Don't need to be alone. Don't need to be alone. It's real love. It's real.
Staff, desperate to keep coronavirus out of a care home in Cheddar in Somerset, did just that. And they've now spent 50 nights away from their loved ones.
Chris hasn't been home to see his wife or four-year-old daughter for months.
Happy good morning, Daddy. I miss you so much.
I don't think we thought we would even get through a couple of weeks. It was really, really tough knowing that we were going to be away from our families. Being away from the four-year-old has got harder and harder and harder as time's gone on.
We're going to bring you forward. You haven't seen your wife or your four-year-old daughter, since Easter. And, they're going to come and look.
Just goodness.
Turn around and have a little look, because they're ready for you.
Good morning, it's Friday the 15th of January 2021 and today is a very special day. Today is vaccination day.
Relax.
I've been waiting for this moment
Vaccination day, come on!
It's real, it's real.